हेलो एवरीवन,
आप डॉक्टर समन सिद्दीकी, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर जूलॉजी फ्रॉम भारतीय यूनिवर्सिटी, एंड माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज रिसर्च डिजाइन। सो व्हाट इज रिसर्च डिजाइन, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिसर्च डिजाइन, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रिसर्च डिजाइन। अ फॉर्मिडेबल प्रॉब्लम्स और प्रोसेस, ओके, प्रॉब्लम्स दैट फॉलोज द टास्क डिफाइनिंग द रिसर्च इज द प्रिपरेशन research project, okay, popularly known as the research design. Diseases actually regarding what, where, when, how much, by what means, concerning and inquiry to the research study are constituting a research design. Definitions of research design. A research design is the arrangement and conditions of collection and analysis of data in manner that combine to the research purpose, including procedures. Okay, so in other words, we also define like research regarding conceptual structures, whether in which research is conducted. Okay, so it is actually constitutes the collections, measurements and data more explicitly the design, and it happens to be of what is study about, where is the study being made, where the study is carried out, what type of data is required, where can the required data be used, what periods of time will be studies include, what will be the sample decided, what techniques of data of observation be used, how will the data is collected, and what style the observation be prepared or result be prepared. So in short, what is the definition of research? Research design. Research design is a frame of research and techniques by the other researchers. Okay, by the researchers, the design explains the types of research. It is experimental, survey research, correlational, semi-experiments, and reduces. Okay, and also it is subtypes like experimental design, research problem, descriptive, case study, etc. There are about three main types of research designs. First, data collection. Okay. Data collection, measurement. Determine जो tools होता है जो data collection का, usually creates the data minimum bias nature and increases trust, okay, and increases trust in accuracy of collection. यही एक impactful research होता है जिसमें biasness हो और minimum bias हो और जो कि आपने data collect किया है वो accurate हो. Our design that produces margin of any experimental research are generally concerned the desired documents or data. ये क्या होता है? Desired of outcomes में collect किया जाता है. Okay? The essential elements are accurate purpose statement. Okay? Second क्या होना चाहिए? Techniques to be implemented for collecting and analyzing the researchers. To be implemented for collecting and analyzing research. The methods of applies for collecting details. Okay, the method applies for analyzing and collecting details. Types of research methodology. Probable objections for research. setting for the research study, setting for the research studies. Last one is timeline. Okay, timeline and measurements of and analysis of data. Okay, so एक एक्यूरेट पर्पस होना चाहिए, टेक्निक्स होना चाहिए, प्रॉपर टेक्निक होनी चाहिए और इसमें जो रिसर्च मेथडोलॉजी के टाइप्स होने चाहिए, मतलब डिफरेंट टाइप्स होने चाहिए. आप कौन कौन से मेथड अप्लाई कर रहे हैं डिटेल कलेक्शन के लिए और डेटा कलेक्शन के लिए. सो प्रॉपर रिसर्च डिजाइन. ओके, सक्सेसफुल रिसर्च स्टडीज प्रोवाइड sufficient data and accurate data. Okay, and biased data, you will need to collect the survey or do the survey. That means all the main characteristics, actually there are two